Oh, Shia of Hussein, when he came to the Imam, he first began kicking him. Kicking him, kicking him. He then turned the Imam on his face, sat on his back, pulled out his dagger,